Hello, my dear students. In yesterday's lesson, in the earliest cities, we have seen the story of Harappa. What was special about these cities? And houses, drains, and streets. Okay. So, in today's session, we are going to see life in the city, new crafts in the city, and in search of raw materials. Okay. So, let's start our lesson, okay? The life in the cities. The historians say that Harappan city was a very busy place. Probably there were rulers to plan the construction of special buildings in the city. There is every likelihood that the rulers sent people far off the places in order to get costly stones, metals, or other valuable things maybe. So it may be that the rulers used to keep the most precious items like ornaments of gold or silver or beautiful beads for themselves to wear. Okay. The scribes, the people knowing how to write. So these came this helped to prepare the seals. Probably they wrote on the other materials which unfortunately are not available this time. So beside there were in that cities craft persons, men and women who made all the kinds of things. Either they did in their own houses or in special workshops maybe. So, trade and commerce was in flourishing condition. The merchants traveled to far places and returned with raw materials. The findings of large number of terracotta toys, such as that the children used to play with all those toys. So, the Indus people were engaged in different occupations. They were farmers, weavers, potters, toy makers, etc. Most of the objects discovered by the archaeologists made using a variety of materials. Okay, so this was about the life in the cities. Okay, now see the new crafts in the city. So see, look, some objects that are found in Harappan cities, which are given in your textbook on page number 28, okay? So, most of the things that have been found by archaeologists are made up of stones, shells or metals. So, these materials including copper, bronze, gold, silver, okay? So, that may be used, the metals were used to make tools or weapons, ornaments or vessels, pots, gold and as well as silvers. Okay, the vessels of gold and silver were used to make in ornaments or pots. Okay, so those of beads, okay, beads and blades. The Harappan also made seal, okay, seals out of the stones. These are generally in rectangular shape, okay. So that also you can see on page number 28. Usually and have animal carved on them. So animal which was carved on them. The Harappan also made seals out of the stone. Rectangular shape have been found in large number in the excavation in that city at the Mohenjo-daro. The seals usually have a picture of bull or one horn animal like unicorn. Okay, so above the picture is a line of pictograph. We should know that pictograph are the pictures like sign used as script by the Harappans. Okay. Also, the Harappans also made pots with beautiful black designs, such as, see, one picture has been shown in your textbook on page number 6. Okay, so cotton also. Cotton probably grown at Mehrgarh from about 7,000 years ago. Okay, so manufacturers of cloth. Were significant occupation. This occupation was a significant occupation. Perhaps from the Mehrgarh about 7,000 years ago. From Mohenjo-daro, some pieces of cloth attached to the lid of silver vase and some copper objects have been found there by archaeologists. In large number of cloth, spindle holes found, means spinning thread, okay, which were used by. These have been discovered from various sites. They have made of terracotta, okay. So, beautiful embroidery also we can see on the garments. See the stone statue. Stone statue is a attractive statue found in Mohenjo-daro. So, you can see the embroidered garment on it, okay. So, archaeologists have found the spindle hole. So, that was made up of terracotta. So, many of things that were produced, probably the work or a specialist. The specialist is a person who is trained who only one kind of work, okay. That is called specialist. So, for example, cutting stones or polishing beads, carving seals. You can see the picture on page number 28, okay. So, here we can see, how well the face is carved and how it is carefully the beard is shown in that picture. So, this must have been the work from expert, okay, expert craft person. Not everybody could have been specialist, right? We do not know. Whether only men were specialist or only women were specialist, we don't know. Perhaps some women and men would have been specialist. Okay. So we will see. See the next topic we will see, that is in search of raw materials. Okay. So raw materials. These are the substances that are either formed naturally, such as wood or ores, okay, ores of metals, okay. So, are produced by farmers or herders, okay. These are then processed to produce in finished goods. For example, see, cotton. Cotton is produced, was produced by farmers. It is a raw material. Cotton is a raw material. Are you getting me? So, cotton was a raw material that was processed into fine cloth. And some of the raw materials that the Harappans used were available locally. Okay. Such as copper, tin, wood, silver and precious stones had been brought from the various places, from the distant places. The Harappan probably brought copper from the present day Rajasthan. Okay. So they get copper from where? Rajasthan. And from Oman also. Oman in West Asia. So tin. Tin was used to produce bronze. So this tin may have been brought. Okay. Tin which may have been also brought from present day in Afghanistan and Iran. So from where the gold would have come? The gold would have come all the way from present day Karnataka. We can see the ocholar, the gold ores are found in Karnataka. Okay. So, and the precious stones from present day Gujarat, Iran and Afghanistan. Okay. So, see, people used to do mining. First we will see people used to see agriculture and domestication of animals. Okay. So, people, Indus people grew wheat, barley, cotton and many other things. So, plows and sickles seem to be seem to be to have been used for agricultural purposes, while real plows, which were probably made up of wood, have not survived, maybe because that was made up of wood. So toy models of plow have been discovered. The animals such as sheep, goat and buffalo were domesticated by them, cattle also. So horse was unknown to the Indus people. Okay, so most of the food came from the farming. People did not give up hunting and gathering fruits. Okay, people were busy in mining also. Okay, they were busy to gathering the raw materials, semi-precious stones, timber or shells or any other precious material. So that was the development of different development of crafts. Again, we can see that people were engaged in metal casting. So tools and weapons made of copper and bronze have been discovered. Okay, so the statue of bronze of dancing girl is one of the most important find of the civilization. So it shows the skill of Indus people in casting bronze. Okay, so people were engaged in making ornaments. Many ornaments made from copper, gold, clay, or precious or semi-precious stones. In Indus people, the Indus people also use faience for making jewelry. That is a kind of metal. So ornaments like rings, bracelet and necklaces have been discovered. So both men and women wore these ornaments. Okay. Also, people were busy in making pottery. Now see, in the Indus people, people were skilled at use the potteries. Okay. So that pots were red in color, which was designed in black on them. Okay. So broken pieces of pottery with motifs of animals with geometrical design have been found at many sites. Okay. Also, we see that people were busy in weaving. So clothes were found on the spindle holes found of terracotta, which were used to spin threads and stones. Okay, to use spin the threads. So we can see that the beard man. Okay, so that was shown that embroidered garment. Okay, so how fine the work has been done. So, Indus people were highly skilled in the part of spinning and weaving. Okay. So, I think that for today, this part of the lesson, I think you have understood. Okay. So, in the next session, we will see the food for people in the cities, the closer look of Harappan towns in Gujarat, and the mystery of the end. Okay. So till that, you read the lesson carefully, you read the lesson thoroughly, you write the words in your notebooks, new words. So we will meet next time. So till that, stay home, stay safe. Bye.